I just want to introduce some folks that are here and who it would have been possible without their support, these community leaders. So first.
The idea that somehow if you're Hindu or you're Indian, that you are anti-Muslim. That is not true.
So this is why we're speaking out against it. We don't think it's right. And with us, we have many elected officials.
I think I got most people.
So now I just want to introduce some of the elected officials here who are